Willkommen zu meiner Wohnung, Kolmenstraße 26. Anyway, welcome to my dorm. I live in Kolmenstraße with the two other MIT exchange students, Wings and Riley. And let's step in for a tour. Say hello.
This is our kitchen. We all share this kitchen. There's about 60 of us in this building, so as you can see, it's an industrial kitchen. It's kind of dirty right now. We have a very robust cleaning system where every day four people clean the kitchen so that it doesn't look like this in the morning.
Whose kitchen looks the best?
Yours.
Oh, this is my box.
Yours looks the best, actually.
We all have separate fridges, depending on what floor we live on.
And we all live out of a box. So this is my box. Where I keep all of the food that I eat. It's kind of messy. That's my box.
Yeah, mine's up here, but it's kind of high up. Okay.
Wait, you want to see my fridge? Everyone in my
But it's broken, isn't
no,
it?
No, it's not. Everyone in my floor really likes to cook. So it's fine. Amazing. Okay, that's it.
No. Recycle. Look at all that recycling. Cleaning schedule. Oh! You made it!
This is the balcony. We eat here sometimes and we grill here, and that's like a really beautiful view of Zurich. Over there. So. Is our campus. I can see like the dome of UTU. Beautiful! Sehr gut!
This is my floor. Got bathrooms in there. Oh, it's open.
Welcome to my room. We have singles, all singles in this house. So I get the luxury of living on the bottom floor and seeing everyone that walks past our back door every day. Yeah, it's very simple. I have my desk, my bed, the closet. Yeah, I brought back postcards, pictures from where I've been. Semester, and that's about it.
Okay, close us out, Cameron.
My name is Paul.
I definitely did. I don't know what to say.
Okay, how are you gonna end it though?
Tschüss, bitte dann!